Well, Doug, turning now to a Six on Your Side crime alert. The Knoxville Police Department is asking for your help this morning as they search for a man suspected of theft. Take a look at your screen. Knoxville police say this man stole a victim's wallet while riding on a cat bus before running away. Anyone with information on this man is asked to call the KPD crime hotline at the number on your screen. It's 865-215-7212.